The next exercise we're going to perform is the hollow body rock. The way we perform this exercise is by being flat on the floor, bringing our hands up and our legs up at the same time, and we're going to rock back and forth. That will be a one repetition. Two, you want to make sure that you keep your core very tight for this exercise as you're rocking. The hollow body rock.